Good evening to everyone. In Parashat Kedoshim and Parashat Acharei Mot, we can learn some very important principles regarding Eretz Israel. In Parashat Acharei Mot, the Torah is telling us, "Velo taki haaretz etchem betamachem ota kaasher ka'a et hagoy asher lifnechem." In Eretz Israel, the Holy Land, the behavior of the people must be according to it. Impure behavior brings the land to send out people who are not acting according to the principle of Eretz Israel equal Eretz HaKodesh. In Parashat Kedoshim, we can find another halacha regarding Orlah and Neta Revai, which are mitzvot that are belonging to mitzvot atluyot baharetz. They are something which bringing the principle of the holiness of the land to make the fruits also holy. Kedushat haaretz is the reason for Orlah and Neta Revai. And here we can see the connection between Eretz Israel and the Jews who are living now outside of Eretz Israel. Orlah is the only mitzvah of mitzvot atluyot baaretz, which the Jews have the obligation to keep even in Chutz Laaretz. But Neta Revai, which is well connected to Orlah, is only in Eretz Israel. Good evening from Eretz Israel, Eretz HaKodesh, to Am HaKodesh, everyone.